Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
All right, then. Let's give it a shot. Synergy gauge up. Let's keep our block up now. For that attack, you want to make the move after blocking. Your synergy gauge is still only half. Your support gauge is full. Nice! Keep it up and you're golden. Time is halfway up. Is full. Now's your chance to use Perch. You're losing HP. You can't use blocks against ground attacks. Waiting for your opponent to make their move is a perfectly good strategy. Better food, they've recovered some of their synergy gauge. Nice! You've got the hang of the attack already. All right, let's have some more fun for the next round, too. Now,
round two.
Are they gonna give us a taste of a different style of battle? You've already used your first. Now it's time to keep pounding at them. All right, now you're in cool things. Hey, don't forget about first attack. All right, let's call in some support. You're starting to get the hang of this, eh? Keep it up. You're not finished yet. Now it's your turn. Oh, it looks like some power has appeared. Pick that up to fill up your synergy gauge. Your prime is not way up. That's gotta hurt. But they're all out of tricks now. Next up is the final round. Let's keep this
fighting.
All right, then. Let's give it a shot. Hey, your synergy gauge is full. First time. Knock him out. Hey, don't forget about first attack. Pick that up to fill up your synergy gauge. You've got more HP, but don't get careless. Your support gauge is full. Uh-oh, looks like you are hit with a negative step just a bit more, and you can cause a card break.